Well, trapping some beaver. What I'm gonna show you is the Black Widow stands. They used to be what you know as the Death Dealer stands, but now they're Black Widow stands. If it goes, if you want to put it in like this, basically two stands been put together. You want to put it where it's, you know, vertical. What you're gonna do is just put it like this, and it's set like this, and you put it into the ground like that to keep it, you know, where you want it. If you wanted it where your beaver are coming off the bank or any situation like that, you just slide this back in, you know, like this underwater, and I'll be showing you that. All it does is just slide like that, and it would go vertically into the, you know, into the bank. So you're all set up. You know, it's pretty easy to use. You know, you can have it where you can wire them, you know, kind of like a KB stabilizer. You can wire them, they go right down the drowner, you know, or you can just leave them right in the bank, you know, so either way. But I'm going to set one up here on the end, and I'll show you how it works. What I'm going to do is I'm going to put this one in vertically. All I'm using is, you know, a drowning rod like you normally would. Try and find a spot to stick it down in. A lot of gravel here. This is a dam they built. I'm just gonna put the trap on the stand like so. Move it down over a little bit. You can see how that holds that trap right up off the bottom, because the bottom is, you know, that deep down. They'll come right up into here. I'm going to put sticks. I want to make a pull. And beaver, they tore the dam out. The dam goes, they build it in down along this edge, and they tore it out off of the cement already. I wish they'd left it alone, but it's going to take a little bit of Sarah's tees and put it on here. She assured me we had beaver lure in the truck, and we did. We had hers. So that's what we're using. It's good beaver lure. Just put it right up there. And gonna set one more here, at least. Try and bang them real hard to begin with, and be out of here. So we ain't gotta keep playing around here. What I'm gonna do is I got one set over on the other side. I'm gonna put the other one in over here. Using one of Sarah's purple TS85. hook it right on there. Where I want to stand facing is so the trap, when it comes off, they're going to get caught, they're going to go out. I want to pop off the stand. So what I said is, my fingers are on the levers right here. I'm just making, you know, like a smear set up on the side of the bridge abutment. That trap's right here. When they come up here, they bump it with their chest, put their foot down. I got an offset from where the lure is, and put their foot down. We'll have a catch. Zip zap. We're all done. Just like downtown Charlie Brown.